Couldn't have gotten in the way of our mission with a king. Now you'll rot in here.
Someone's knocking at the door. It must be urgent for them to come so early.
Adriana, I've arrived with sad news. Alfonso hasn't returned from his secret mission.
Good heavens! I should have gone with him, but he forbade it. What happened to him?
He knew the mission was very dangerous. That's why he decided not to take you with him. He cared for you. I'm truly sorry. All we found was his horse. She's wounded and won't let anyone approach her.
How horrible. Of course, I'll take care of his horse. Alfonso's horse. I wonder how she was wounded.
Alfonso, Count Lester's followers are threatening me and the prince. The crown is in danger. Engage all the officers of the Royal Secret Service to deal with them.
Judging by Alfonso's notes, he went here. I must find him.
You found us, Adriana, but it's all for naught. You won't impede our plans. We'll get even with a queen and prince for Count Lester. The order will seize the throne, and you'll die here with Alfonso.
Adriana? How did you get in here?
Alfonso! Are you all right? Thank goodness I've found you. Just wait. I'll find the key and rescue you.
The Queen's pawns will rot in here. We'll avenge Count Lester's death, and all the power will be ours. Get them!
It's over. They won't hurt the prince or her majesty. Now, let's go home.